Mike brought me here. He's the only one who entered practice. I'm just watching Melee and playing friendlies today. That's just getting old, sorry. This is my first tournament, so I didn't know if I would do that good. It looks like everyone's way better than I am. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway. Well, thank you very much. Oh no, it's all good. Yeah, definitely planning on entering the lab. Seems like a really good tournament. So it looks like blue team is going up against the green team. And blue team is Mike and the peach main is playing against the color. I see, Chomp. Thank you very much for that advice. That's the plan. I'm just still grinding it. Like, I'm a fox main, so like, as you know, I'm not like the best you know, like tech skill player and stuff yet, but I plan to get there. Anyway, ooh, Mike's getting kinda mollywopped out here. Ooh, Brog and this Widl guy's punish is seems amazing. Really strong. Creating a zone for Brog to come in and get percentage. So what do you guys know about? Anyway, sorry, Jim. Oh, is it the other kid also in? Like, ooh, wow, that tech by Widl. That's awesome. Actually, I mean, Brock has two pair and all seem pretty well coached. So. No, my name is Garwo, Andrew Whitaker. Rohit's that Marth name, right? I think I played him. He like money matched me as soon as I came here. It was kind of funny. He smells like a lot of stuff, let me tell you that. Yeah. So, anyway. It's like, Brog is doing great. So we're drinking a solid lead here. I see. Thank you, Mr. John. Anyway. So, Peach trying to recover. She's helping now against the grab. They're controlling center stage really well, but it looks like Mike and his teammate have managed to regain some control of this game. They probably need to stop. But the Peach is at 5%, so they can maybe take it out. This could, no, he lives. Great DI by Widl. Oh, but amazing up air by the other Peach. Now it's a 2-1-2 stack situation. Does Widl take it? He does take the extra. It's always better to have a 2 like, looks like this game, these games are actually really close. Very impressed by how it's going there. Amazing commentary. Ooh, what a saved by the Peach. Oh, and they both make it back to create this 2-on-1 situation. That was amazing, actually. Great stuff. Now, they just gotta clutch out this win right here. Great shield pressure to save this teammate from getting combo. Forcing the Peach onto the ledge. Nice back there. One edge guard. Fox can just go out there.
Ooh, traits? Oh, and they lose the Peach. That's huge.
Oh, great dash attack. Stop, but this is a great game right here. Back air problem.
Trade it again.
No, that is so unfortunate. You just lose on a trade. That's the struggle versus Peach, guys. That's why I have me as a Fox main. I really struggle in this matchup. I actually wanted to know how to actually play Fox Peach. I think the suggestion of Fox Peach is more runaway lady. Alright. Anyway. They're back. FD is a pretty interesting choice. I thought they did well on Greenlit.
Hey, they could have got back to Greenlit.
Sorry about that. Very unprofessional. Just a little tired. These evening tournaments, man, after work, they really get you, huh? Ooh, the Puff misses the rest. So Widl choosing to go Puff on FD. This is very interesting. I didn't know he was a dual main for when Mike made his place Peach. Maybe they're not ready for this matchup, more or less. Oh, misses the edge guard. Most Puff mains would have gotten the ultimate. Another missed edge guard. Looks like Mike's gonna have some easy recoveries versus Peach. Great fair, but maybe they should have waited for a run of Puff smash out of the box. Yes, I believe so. Ooh, wow.
That was powerful.
Sorry about that, somebody was asking. Yeah, I think so. He was playing Peach earlier, so. Nah, they got the name for it. Nah, I actually don't have to exist. Gotta be honest, this is very entertaining teams. Like, normally I only watch singles and all the streams online, so it's very interesting. Wow, an amazing rest by the way. They won 1-2-1 earlier. Well, they lose this too.
Two.
Alright, so not able to recover. Blue team gets the card and they win the 2-1. Gallagher's set is tied at 1-1. Winner of this will go on to play a mixed angle versus Griffith. Oh, whatever Griffith is. Oh, it's that spin again. Great. Anyway. Well, it looks like something's going on over there, but. Sorry for spacing out a little bit. This is my first tournament ever, so I'm just Tim Davis? Oh, okay. Oh, I guess that's the Ultimate Scout guy Mike was talking about.
Switch back to PG.
Clearly. Sure, that's just not fair. There's a lot of memes around about you, huh, Mr. Ultima Scout? A lot of memes about you. By the way, this is my first time meeting you, so nice to meet you. I'm Garua. I play Fox. What's your name? I heard you play Marth. Yeah. Do you want to commentate with me? Clutching it out in a 2-1. It's not. Oh, okay. Is it SSBM? Is SSBM frozen? Cold? Cold? Who is it? Wait, what's the chat talking about? I played the Rohit kid. I mean, definitely am not Rohit, but. Anyway. Two, 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 two
Sup, stream? Sup, Johnny Gamble?
Hey, Johnny.
Saw you at Evo in the cut.
Oh. Hey, Johnny, yeah. No, Brandy was not playing.
This like, is 2-1.
He was always reacting to what I was doing. He was never in control. Not because I was keeping control, but because he couldn't find it. So, like, he couldn't focus.
Yeah, I hear you.
So he's out of the building, but chilling, competent.
He'll be alright. He'll be alright.
Nair War.
Yeah, control hold.
One meaty down smash. Save him. A meaty down smash.
This is pretty even right now. Yeah, we lost control of the No, we lost both of these guys. You didn't enter doubles, did you?
Huh?
You didn't enter doubles, did you? Wow. Brog's shield drops are so good, Rasheed. Every time he's on the on like a flat, I'm afraid to hit him, and he always gets me.
But Sheik and Sheik, he can do shield drop jumps 100% of the time.
Yeah, I've seen it. I haven't seen him this long. He's been really consistent with it. It's so good to Sheik. I'd say Sheik's probably the best at doing it. Wow, I'm surprised
he should have grabbed ledge, but that was a weird trip from Battlefield.
Oh wow, good recovery by Widl.
Alright, let's see if easy kill. Nope.
Widl back in America, killing it.
Mark 2, can you get the...
Oh wow, he's gonna get really good back air spacing on Rob. And the flap with the crown.
Nope, no gimps. They're all just hitting each other. Mike is SD. That's... Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be tough.
Oh, best of 5. Damn.
Yeah, looks like we're gonna... It's looking like a... Like a game 5.
Johnny, I will tell you that Falco, when playing at 80% capacity, will destroy Falcons.
Yo, where are the docs at? Where's Carlos at? Where's Random Brew?
There's Velocity.
His doc, I miss his doc. He needs to make a comeback, at least in friendlies. He won't even do it in friendlies anymore.
Watch out for this Saturday. Kasumi might be there.
Kasumi's an OG doc. Doc does beat them all. He's the Ryu. It's like, all his magic's like pretty bitty.
I think this is a very good stage for Mike. He wants the Pokemon.
Yeah, I feel like they definitely have the counter pick advantage here, since Sheik's not good and Fox is good since up throw bears. Peach actually is pretty good on the stage too, though. Like, you really can't.
Die.
You really can't mess with her, like, if there's walls. Four turnips.
They have an FD because there's two platforms.
She can just like farm the turnips and get whatever she wants.
SD by control defeat.
Oh, that's what we were talking about. That was the stage. MK was right there when you needed to do that. Was nice.
The tag isn't helping when it comes to recovery, but you can't just disrespect the void.
Yeah, I'm surprised he has it on too. A lot of people don't notice it though.
Is Mike trying to go in on Weedle? Meanwhile, control
the gosh.
They're
nuts on this.
Two 1v1s, and they both won
hard.
Oh, wow,
I think that's going to be it. Wow, that was a really good
They match. Won those 1v1s hard.
The control defeat is putting work.
Yeah, maybe Mike should go for Weedle.
Yeah, his speech is really good. I was just finally playing him in, like, a friendlies.
Mike's trying to control the pit, let the other
He's trying to do the 20xx thing in there. Nobody wants to come and say hi. And blue team just keeping them out.
They got the pit, they don't need to move over. Ooh, the Peach came in for
the
smashes. See if Ryan can find something.
Oh wow.
Double hit, god.
He jumped a little too far into it.
He was trying to cover it with his own hitbox, but his teammate had it. Just happens a lot with Mike and...
Ooh, wow. That was really good.
They're getting the kills on Brian.
That was a sucker punch up smash right there.
That stock tank. Brian needs to find something. He needs to either find out how to get through to Mike.
I think he should needle more.
Control the Peach.
Two. Is this losers?
Yeah. Stango Griffith.
Yeah, that's it. Alright, this is pretty dead even right now.
Oh.
I think Brog is definitely gonna have to do something.
Widl was stuck in between those hitboxes.
Ooh.
Edge guards.
Jump to the same part.
Covering themselves. Oh,
another rock transfer.
Now they gotta fight for it.
What are
they? Can't just go to the pit.
Oh,
wow.
He just gets that sneaky Diglett up smash.
The mash out. Oh.
Oh, wow. That was a really good release on the throw. Phantom. Wow.
Ooh, oh. Brian's struggling.
Oh, good stuff, Brian.
Oh.
Oh, this is crazy up air? Oh, wow. That would have been nutty.
Both peaches. Whoever loses the peach.
Yeah. Green team, MK is still controlling the middle edge of the center. It's gonna be tough to get back in there now. Oh, we got
peach
a grab.
On peach. Oh, this is bad.
Oh, wow. CC right out of that down smash. Right out of the break there.
They don't want peach on.
Said, I don't like your rhythm.
Okay,
here he is controlling the middle.
Mike's got Brian on lockdown.
Blue team got the stage control. Oh, I think he missed a shield drop there.
He didn't wait it out.
Oh, that was a really good wall by.
He wants to go into the up smash.
Uh-oh. Boy, that was scary.
Strong back air.
Wow, we're 4 minutes into this match. Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
whoa, he can do it.
God.
Oh, what?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Tournament winner. Oh,
that's
the scariest thing in the world.
Oh, no. One rogue up smash.
One stray hit is gonna ruin some dreams.
Oh,
and he just gets the shield back air.
That was still close to a good edge guard, and then he went high, and Widl tried to throw the turn about the cover, but it was too fast.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a tricky angle to edge guard a peach. You would have had to, like, super overread it.